And howdy, howdy, neighbors. This is DJ Davenport welcoming you and yours to another Access to Bluegrass, a one-hour bluegrass show brought to you weekly by this station and by Harper Run Communication Arts, a business-to-business communication. And this week we have a band that has been with us once before, and they are a fine band from the Flint area. This is Tall Cotton. Take it away, guys and gals.
Woke up this morning, was feeling blue. Been some all night, thinking of you. Tears in my eyes, wondering why you said goodbye. These old blues have got me down. Since sweet things chill around, I'm so blue as I can be. Just as blue as deep blue sea. Gone, what will I do? It's too late to start anew. A true love is hard to find, and it's too late to turn back time. These old blues, they got me down. Since sweet things chill around, I'm so blue as I can be. Just as blue as deep blue sea. This morning was feeling blue. Been up all night thinking of you. Tossed and turned, tears in my eyes, wondering why you said goodbye. These old blues, they got me down. Say the sweet things chill around. I'm so blue as I can be. Just as blue as deep blue sea.
These old blues.
Where's Sunny, son?
Oh, ha!
This is an instrumental that I wrote after I'd met Sunny. It's called Drunk Again.
I resemble that statement, fellas.
Thank you.
Next song is Homer Lawson's Field.
Well, I'll be darned if it isn't. And it's mine, do it.
It's yours, yes.
Woo.
And it's a Norm kickoff.
Get all that out of that little box, did you? Well, I'm just amazed how well he reads off that teleprompter. Norm can't see the teleprompter, let alone what's written on it.
I'm just doing a little spell check there. Serious. Okay, 1, 2, 3.
Stealing corn from Homer Lawson's field. The rattle of the corn trucks and the bark of Homer's hound dog made me hug the ground and lie dead still. Well, running through my mind was back Homer's reputation, a man that really didn't give a damn. They say Shadow Mountain Joe's just on ear of corn, and last day they laid him in the pound. Blood in that smell of Dallas Christmas stills and harvest time in Homer Lawson's field. I thank God blood in that smell of Dallas Christmas stills and harvest time in Homer Lawson's
That's amazing. That is amazing.
Holy moly. I have another one, don't I?
Yes, you do.
It's really high, too. It's really late.
Right up there in B.
Right up in B.
Okay.
Far Side Banks of Jordan, son.
Why, thank you. Tell him I can see it.
Okay, here we go.
Some of a feeling it will be. When it comes to time to travel, like, why don't you feel lost? I will be the first one that you see. I'll be waiting on the far side banks of Jordan. I'll be waiting, drawing pictures in the sand. And when I see you coming, I will rise up with a shout and come running through the shallow water, reaching for you. Thank you.
we've labored hard to earn our meager fare. It's brought us trembling hands and failing eyes. I just rest here on the shore and turn my eyes away. Until you come and we'll see paradise. I'll be waiting on the far side banks of Jordan. I'll be waiting, drawing pictures in the sand. And when I see you coming, I will ride the wheel and shout and come running through the shallow water, reaching for your hand.
Nobody got hurt?
Uh-oh. Oh, here we go.
It's my turn again, huh? Uh-huh. You did this on purpose, didn't he?
No.
It's called the sunny set.
Yeah. Let me dry my little fingers before I lose my pick.
You wouldn't want that to happen.
No, it happened just moments ago. It's not a pretty sight. Kind of messes my timing up. Worse, before anybody says anything, cute.
Heart to heart.
Heart to heart.
Teleprompter on the wall, I have another one.
We're Tall Cotton featuring Sonny Thompson.
Yeah, and this is my sidemen.
Who put this set together?
He knew it was going to be late and going to be hot.
Blue Virginia Blues.
Let me get back in E here before. Woo!
Now you're sweating.
Just a little bit.
I'm just cool as a cucumber.
And uglier than a mud fence. No. Sorry, Norm, I didn't really mean that. That was...
Richmond in November. With a cold Virginia rain pouring down. Friend, I'm here to tell you it's no pleasure. If you're all alone and a stranger to our town. Don't get me wrong, I do like East Virginia. And Richmond's full of hospitality. Except for one Virginia girl, I know her. She made a perfect love wreck out of me. Blue Virginia blue. Now there ain't no blue like blue Virginia blue. Now there ain't no girls in the whole wide world that can break your heart like Virginia girl. There ain't no blue like blue. St. Paul, Minnesota. Said, I need you here in Richmond right away. Take the bus, I'll meet you at the station. Well, bring some clothes, I might want you to stay. Well, the bus pulled in the station late this evening. Now there's not a soul around this place but me. Perhaps she changed her mind or she's forgotten. And her name ain't in the phone directory. Blue Virginia blue. Well, there ain't no blue like blue Virginia blue. Well, there ain't no girls in the whole wide world that can break your heart like Virginia girls. There ain't no blue like blue Virginia blue. I'll pick it pretty. I wish I had the money for a taxi or a warm, cozy place to lay me down. Instead of standing all alone in Richmond with a cold Virginia rain pouring down. Virginia blue. Now there ain't no blue like blue Virginia blue. Now there ain't no girls in the whole wide world that can break your heart like Virginia girls. There ain't no blue like blue Virginia blue. No, there ain't no blue like blue Virginia blue. Am I done now?
Let's see what the next one is.
We're going to do an instrumental now. Indeed. Another old fiddle tune.
Mm-hmm.
Without the fiddle. How does that happen?
It's amazing.
Luann just hasn't been attracting any fiddle players.
Yeah.
By the way, if there's any out there, she's single and we need a fiddle player really bad, and we can negotiate.
555-241.
Keep that up. We're going to need a bass player too, right?
It's BR549.
Here we go with an old fiddle tune called Lost Indian.
This is the other one you
remember the kickoff?
You wrote.
More or less.
Yes.
Why, certainly.
This is another one that I wrote a few years ago called Do You Miss Me, Little Darling?
Miss me, little darling. You call out my name down the hall. Your heart, like mine, may be broken. It may make your tears start to fall. His picture still turned to the wall.
It was 2 weeks ago that we parted. My heart wasn't ready for the fall. He found that I'd been unfaithful, and he turned my picture to the wall.
Do you miss me, little darling? You call out my name down the hall. Your heart, like mine, badly broken. Doesn't memory make your tears start to fall? His picture still turned to the wall. The day that we parted,
ready for the fall. You found that I'd been faithful and turned my picture to the wall.
Well, do you miss me, little darling? You call out my name down the hall.
Is your heart like mine badly broken?
Does memory make your tears start to fall? His picture still turned to the wall.
And a smile led me astray. Now the loss of your love is my sentence for the crime now with my heart I pay.
Well, do you miss me, little darling? You call out my name down the hall.
Is your heart like mine, badly broken?
Does memory make your tears stop and fall? His picture still turned to the wall. Miss me, little darling. You call out my name down the hall.
Is your heart like mine, baby, broken?
Doesn't memory make your tears stop to fall? His picture still turned to the wall.
That's all.
Thank y'all.
Yes.
That's it.
That's it, son. You did good.
Hey, boy, they did do good, didn't they? Okay, thank you, Todd Cotton. That was a great job. We really appreciated that.